Hey everyone, it's Nick from Coleman's Music, and today I'm making the video that I think maybe will upset some people. It is a direct comparison video between the Heritage Custom Core H150 and the Gibson Custom 1959 Les Paul Standard. These are very, very similar guitars, and if you know the story behind Heritage, maybe this will be a very interesting video for you to watch. I'm super excited about hearing the difference between these two guitars. They both feel absolutely incredible to play, and I would be honored to own either of these. But we'll see how they sound comparatively. I'm going to put all the specs up as I play, and they'll come across the screen, so make sure you keep an eye on those. Happy arguing.